Musicians have a saying that says, if you take care of the music will take care of you. And maybe you're not a musician, so for you, if you take care of the show up will take care of you. And showing up is easy when it's done once. Showing up continuously 1,000 days later, that's hard. Because showing up, even though you're not getting the results that you wanted, showing up, even though you're not where you need to be, showing up, even though it seems like everyone else seems to be getting ahead, you're working while everyone else is playing, yet you keep showing up, that's where it's tough. But you have to understand that showing up, the show up is on a different timeline as you. It's not on the same timeline. So even though you're showing up, it's not one-to-one. It's not you show up so the results show up. It doesn't always work that way. You have to look at the show up as like insurance coverage. So every day, dude, you got to pay the premium. You got to show up and say, I'm here. You got to show up with a clear perspective, a clean slate, ready to roll, ready to fight, no matter what. Doesn't matter what happened yesterday. Keep showing up and the show up will take care of you. But see, not all, like take insurance coverages. Not all coverages cover everything. They cover most things, but they don't cover everything. And you don't see the coverage until you need it most. Yet many times when you show up and you think, come on, man, why isn't this thing working for me? Why isn't the show up showing up? The reason being is because she's trying to get you to learn deeper, to go deeper in your learning, to learn how to fight on your own, how to figure some things out on your own. Because if the show up showed up every single time you needed it most, you'd stay weak. You'd never learn. You'd never grow. You'd never stretch because you could always rely on that backup. You know the show up's going to show up. Doesn't work that way. Sometimes when the show up does not reveal itself, don't turn back, man. Don't ease up. Don't let up. Don't think it's not in the cards for you. Sometimes the show up is building up. So it's not showing right now in the results, but it's building up. It's going to reach a tipping point because you keep showing up where you say, oh yeah, I'm here. I ain't going nowhere until I see the results. That's that build up. This is where most people turn back. If the show up right now showed up in results, it'd pale in comparison to the compound effects that you're going to get in the future. So when you show up, when you keep showing up, and you keep showing up, when it reaches that tipping point, it's going to overflow with results, and it'll be bigger than you ever expected. The show up will take care of you, but only because you took care of her. Take care of the show up, and the show up will take care of you. Have an amazing day. Have an amazing life. Stay in the sales life.